Nobody played cornerback better in the Metro this year than Burnsville's Eric Edmond. He shut down opposing receivers with 5 interceptions and made the sheer tackles that an All-Metro cornerback has to make. Joining Edmond in the backfield is Anoka's number 21, Brent Johnson. He intercepted 8 passes and led the Twin Cities Suburban Conference in punt return yardage. Matamidi's number 37, John Brockberg, is only a junior. At 6'3", 200 pounds, John is intimidating on both sides of the football. He rushed for over 1,400 yards. Elk River's Aaron Osterman rounds out our defensive backfield. He played both ways and holds all of Elk River's receiving records. Todd Wolko is one of 4 linebackers on our team. The Lakeville senior is 6'3", 235. He's number 88 on the blitz. He's a definite Division I college player. Watch Edison's Joe Dedzik, number 42, shoot the gap and make the hit. Dedzik at 6'4", 215, made 90 solo tackles this year. Blaine's Mike Mooney, number 56, makes the hit on this play. Coach Dave Nelson says Mooney is the best defensive player ever at Blaine. Our other linebacker is New Prague's Dan Seymour. He not only anchored a tough Trojan defense, but rushed for over 1,400 yards. Rosemont's Todd Ratzleff, number 95, heads our defensive line. He's 6'3", 240 pounds, with 33 career sacks. Watch Johnson nose guard Todd Moss, number 31, get the sack. Moss led the Governors to a tremendous 10-1 season and the St. Paul City Championship. St. Thomas Academy's Aiko Stafford rounds out our defensive line. He's one of the quickest defensive ends in recent memory. Our All-Metro punter is Farmington's Terry Rasmussen. He averaged 40 yards a kick and also played quarterback for the Tigers. Now, if you think our defensive team looks good, wait until tomorrow night. That's when I'll unveil our All-Metro offensive team and Coach of the Year, Randy Shaver, Care 11 Sports.